compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's too. A legend has it that this guy, even all Pharaoh, got the locust to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that. Did Buck tip them off?
Man, we better get a good cut if we find this thing. I gotta get big. I hear grabbing look. That's a bail out of food. So keep them shooting bastards are hardly worth the time nowadays. Still this bunch of fucking dead. Food for the lab.
Fuck me!
Huh.
Massive. Definitely not going in there. Nice mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. Huge. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. Seen this for hundreds of years. Thank you. This guy was really, really crazy. Fuck. God. There you are. Here.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Meet me in my place.
You found it. Go on. Give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take any more. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know? Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No. Actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Die, you sick son of a bitch!
It's some fucked up poor player.
I've got you.
Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please. Hey.
Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. And haunt those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. Be here if you need me.